As people are asked to stay at home, reports of partner and domestic violence are on the rise. Women and children are particularly at risk of violence in their homes. Preventing and responding to violence is an important component of the COVID-19 response, and health workers play a critical role. What can health workers do? Be aware of the increased risk of domestic violence in the context of COVID-19. Recognize the signs and know when and how to ask about violence. Provide timely care for physical, sexual, reproductive, and mental health. And provide first-line support to survivors. Share information about available support and establish referrals for the essential services.